Hello YouTube and welcome back to another game on the Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. This is RMMO25 and today we have... Oh, I cannot believe it! This is a decent hand! That. Wow! My god! Now I know why that was a decent hand. Dang it! Okay, so what can I expect from this guy? I see Seismitoad, which means that will be my MVP most likely, and Charizard just suck. You suck so much. Scala for Computer Search. You cannot attack turn one because you're going first. So are you going for DC? Let's see. What is that? Is this supposed to be a substitute for Super Scoop Up? Maybe. We go in that. In that. In that. Okay. I did not get the floatstone, which I needed. I was going to let this thing die, but I really wanted that float zone so I don't have to deal with weird shenanigans. Oh, this is a pyro deck. What? Okay, Seismitoad pyro against Seismitoad. I mean, whatever. Too bad I cannot retreat this Charizard. This thing will be right there the whole game. And too bad I did. Well, that end was, as usual, bad. Can I touch that? Wow, not getting access to my pyros, that's really, really suck. Can you please knock this thing out already? I'm going to sack my Mr. Mime, there's really no reason for me to keep it around. Can you please get a muscle band and knock that thing out? That will make my day. Oh, so you want to knock out this thing. Okay. Looks like I will need to make this faster if I really want to get something done. And I'm actually more scared of Mewtwo right now than I'm scared of that, because I have that, and as soon as I get one Pyro out, I should be in a good position. Looks like right here we are about to see... the Pyro. I don't think I care.
Well, that actually sucks. Can get rid of that and that. Do I have a supporter? Oh my god, the top, well, the top decks, my friend. The top deck. Look at this. Wow. And I can still lose because that thing is... heavily damaged. I need one in. If he gets that laser, I might be in trouble. Now that's an issue. Okay, that's not an end, that's good. I mean, a laser. Now I can do that. Magnetic draw, get another one. Scorching thing. I die to a Lysander, and I know this guy is playing Lysander, so I gotta be careful about that. And he's really powering up that thing, which tells me most likely he really... Okay. If he does not end me, I win. What? Why would you do that? Okay. Come on, no Lysander. No Lysander. That's not a Lysander. Okay, are you playing Pokemon Catcher? Oh. The top decks, man, the top decks. Let's play that. And the scorching thing for the lovely knockout endgame. Wow. that was interesting, I have to say. I never expected to get every single card I needed out of that magnetic throw. That was huge. Really, really huge. Anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to see more content. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time. See ya!